Hi guys, I'm back. I'm here to watch The Witcher Season 2 Episode 7, Voleth, Meir. I enjoyed Episode 6, very good episode. On this one it says Geralt turns up to a humble bard for help, or turns to a humble bard for help. Yennefer realizes just how special Ciri is, and tensions rise on the eve of the Emperor Emhyr's visit to Ciri. Alright, so last episode we saw was, I think, Yennefer's kidnap series. It's going to be all crazy with her, Geralt. And obviously Geralt needs help on Yennefer, so I'm assuming that's why he's going to help Yaskir. So far I really enjoyed it. Like I said, it's a bit less action, but I've enjoyed the ride and the character building, which hopefully should be building up to a really good conclusion in this and the next episode. All right, let's have a look.
Needs more than you can give her now.
I swore to protect her. Annika, I will not sit back and wait for something worse than a rogue mage and his agenda to happen to her.
Do you believe Yennefer means to harm the girl?
I wish Yennefer knew of the balance you spoke of. More than you know, I wish it.
That's a good point.
But I learned my lesson about Yennefer and wishes.
Sometimes we assume the worst because we fear to hope. How?
Alone. Ciri, I'm not leaving your side. If anything were to happen to you, Geralt would never forgive me. We must hurry.
That's a good point.
That's right. Bring her.
Oh no, she's still doing it. God dang it. Why, Yenny? Yenna. Yen. Close it all the time. Oh, that's a cool. What's like the, that's the witch's head, isn't it? She's blind and scary and evil.
Generals will respect a strong hand. So will the Emhyr.
Oh, this is gonna get crazy, man. This is gonna get crazy.
I was looking for food. I'm no spy.
Are you going to do it?
Please.
Or should I?
Only they had lawyers, eh?
And you call yourself a leader?
Are they all looking for food? Oh, nice!
You know what? We're trying to rehearse in here. Gentlemen, I am so sorry. Give me a moment.
I need to deal with this guard's complete lack of decorum.
Good sir, you would not know talent if I shoved it up your Geralt.
Geralt, yeah.
Okay.
I've missed you too.
What are you doing here?
We don't have time. We need to go.
Are you sure?
Yes.
The last time we saw each other, you basically told me to fuck off. Remember? And you left me on a mountain. Have you seen these boots? I mean, I pretty much just slid all the way down that hill back to Cairngorm.
Yaskir.
Don't fucking Yaskir me. I'm talking to you. This is how this works.
I need your help.
Fine. But first, gentlemen, it's been an honor. What? I made new friends. Get over it. Jealous.
I made new friends. I like it.
Regret, hope, and fear. I don't think I've omitted anything. So, you love him too?
Yeah.
Let's go.
A woman knows things. You see the petition that they you should ban, you shouldn't watch a Witcher because they're using real animals. How can you film that without a real horse?
She's a co-chair on this council. She doesn't have soft spots.
Well, you know. Besides, it's not just a baby. It's a symbol, a beacon.
I really don't like him, man.
A potential enemy who'll live for centuries.
He was currently aligned with our other enemy. We could be entangled in a war again before we know it.
Precisely.
Why would you do that? You don't know what it is. You put it straight on your hand. It could have been like freaking acid. It's a tonic.
Not someone being.
She wouldn't.
She would. What? Sacrifice your child's surprise to get her magic back? You bet your bloated bicep she would.
Yeah.
You left me as a demon that feeds on pain. We need to go to Cintra.
Why, what's in Cintra? Oh. Someone really didn't like my shirt.
Yup, and Zigrin.
Ah, dwarves. I love dwarves. They're so cool.
If it isn't the white fucking wolf in the big fucking mouth. Put your weapons down, numpty arseholes. This. Is an old friend.
Friends, plural. Julian Alfred Pankratz, if I counted.
Yeah, I know.
Right, yeah.
So, what are you doing out here in the middle of East bloody nowhere, you warlock?
I could ask you the same question. Aren't you supposed to be the lord of a vassal state in Kangor?
Oh, she's got a beard too, cool.
Loaded to peacocks and pissants. We run the roads for Henselt now.
How is he not freaking soaking from the waist down? And his boots are probably full of water.
Oh, of course. Good to see you all again.
Yennefer. Yes. I believed she was dead. The information you told me about Ciri, about what you saw when you performed the Dolduza. Who else knows?
The other witches are new. I don't trust anyone else.
Triss?
No. No, I said I would call you when she was ready.
I need to know everything about the girl. Now.
You told him. This knowledge, it cannot be ours alone. There is too much at stake.
Look, this is important. I need you to tell me everything, Triss. Triss.
She wasn't ready. This is why I didn't want to tell you.
This isn't a game, Tisaya. If what she says is true, this child has the potential to end all war forever. Unless she falls into the wrong hands. And if that happens, the consequences will be ours to own.
Well, damn the consequences. Because I made a promise to Triss. And I will not continue to put my girls at risk unnecessarily.
I wouldn't ask you to if it wasn't necessary!
They live too long, man. Humans aren't meant to live that long. Elves can live that long because they're more peaceful. And they want to just be peaceful most of the time.
I have always
considered
you my.
Start out peaceful.
My most trusted confidant.
But they change.
I wish I could prove to you
jaded
that I'm worthy of the same.
I don't get why humans think they're so much better. I mean, their mages can just destroy the whole freaking town with one person. Uh-oh. Looks like she's getting her power back. If what Geralt said, if she feeds on pain, that is a lot of pain right there.
Yes, well, let's hope so for your sake, Dijkstra.
Trust me, Your Highness. Elven spy or not, we are in a strong position. And I have many more eyes in the fire.
It's so weird. So they're a brotherhood. They, you know, all the mages, they send out advisors, but each advisor's trying to do their own quest from their king, which could be against other advisors in other kingdoms. This is why they don't trust each other.
I guess what I'm really asking you is this what pleases you?
Ignoring Ciri's existence would make everything better. I was wrong.
Do what you have to do to seize your destiny. Deliver me to the shattered black door.
If you're afraid, turn back.
That door mustn't be open. You know that.
I do.
But you're still leading me there.
If you're afraid, turn back. You still have time to turn back. It's not too late.
And you?
For me, it is. I had no choice. My chaos. I thought I had to.
Need to get to him. He's not here. He never was. That Major Melatelli's. He knew you.
No.
You led him to us.
No.
We were in trouble and needed help, and you betrayed us.
I was stupid, and I was selfish. You have to come with me. Now.
How the hell can you say that? Oh, that's a good shot. Nice catch.
Like father, like daughter?
Yeah, right.
The girl. Yours?
Mine. Mine, Zegrin. Say it.
Powering up good. Oh, Nope, she's got all she needed.
She's gone.
It's always worked.
The first witches imprisoned her in this hut for eternity. She shouldn't be able to escape. Unless...
What?
Unless she's had her fill of pain and desperation. Would have given a new life.
To do what?
Avage. Oh, damn! She's gonna use her as a host. Oh, man. Oh, man. Didn't see that one coming. Alright, so that's episode 7. Oh, yeah, that's definitely a good episode. Really good episode. Got everything together, which is gonna climax in the next episode, episode 8. Obviously, now they've let the demon free, whatever her name is. I forgot already. She got powered up because the elves, baby was killed, so they're gonna want revenge for that. So it's gonna be a little bit of a war in Cintra. Angela's wreaking havoc. She's killed the generals, and I'm assuming she wants favor for Emhyr. Yennefer's completely screwed at the minute, and Geralt's like, what the shit? So, it's good. It was a great episode, kept me enticed, and I'm really looking forward to the next episode. Yeah, have a good one. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode, and if you want more, please comment and give us advice or suggestions on what else you'd like me to react to. And have a good one. Bye, guys. Bye.